Alright, let's shut this motor off so you guys can hear me. Hey guys, I'm Aaron LaVoy, Midwestern Hoof Trimmer, and we are going to do a recheck on this little girl that we did 2 weeks ago. If you remember, she had 8109. She had a bleeding ulcerated abscess on her front right foot. You can see she's standing on it really well. I mean, last week when we finished her, she was running on it, so even though I told her she shouldn't.